Hans Christian Oersted, the Danish scientist, was the first to notice the connection between electricity and magnetism in 1820. He noticed that an electric wire while conducting current causes the deflection of a compass needle. William Sturgeon, an English scientist and inventor, invented the electromagnet in 1825, based on this understanding. This invention proved to be revolutionary to many fields, but especially to telecommunications.